This is not dry ground, but it used to be a river that will provide millions of liters of water when it is full to capacity. But this is now a river of sand. Out in the country have resulted in a crop situation severely deteriorating in Zimbabwe over the past few years. But added to this, this has affected infrastructure such as rivers and other areas that provide a livelihood to millions of Zimbabweans, especially those living in the rural communities. Here where I'm standing, it used to be a river, but because of siltation, this river has turned into dry ground, providing only a flood of sand as it expands over this vast area. Some people have found just some pools of water where they draw water for their daily consumption. So here where I'm standing are two women who are going to be explaining to us what the situation is like when this river is full. Vana mama tiudzewo kuti kana rwizi rwakazara runenge rwakanyanya kuita sei kuno.
Kana kuri kwekuti igore remvura yakanyanya rinozara zvekukwidza pamusoro pebridge tipachukira kusvika kwese kwamunoona kumakwenzi. Asi segore rino rwakatotadza kana kuchero kusvika mumangu muranga asingatombokwanisi.
Okay, so as you can see, this used to be a very huge river, but obviously because of siltation, this has caused the river to dry up. Now, if this is one river in Zimbabwe that has dried up, what more of the many areas that have dried up? Obviously, we are looking at a situation where Zimbabwe is facing serious food shortages as a result of dried up rivers and as a result of the changing climatic conditions which have affected the crop situation in the country.